I don't read the newspapers because they all have ugly prints.